And across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the leopard with Adidas trim and weighing 126 pounds. His professional record is a perfect one, consisting of 35 bouts, 35 victories, including 31 knockouts. And he is rated by most experts as, pound for pound, the most devastating puncher in boxing today. He is a deeply religious man who tonight dedicates his effort to all Muslims and every believer around the world. And at this time, to honor his father and family heritage, he is requested to say a few words.
Allahu Akbar! Allah is the greatest. Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu anna la ilaha illallah. Wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I may translate, I bear witness there is only one God, Allah, and Muhammad is his final messenger. Peace and blessings be upon him. Ladies and gentlemen, from Sheffield, England, presenting the three-time undefeated featherweight champion of the world, boxing's royalty, Prince Nassir.